meant toxic. The only problem is that I already had the playlist made, so I'm not sure if Ignacio is watching. He can fix the playlist, but I don't got time to go in there and do that. But we're going to listen to whatever version gets in there by the time we listen to it. Anyway, guys, my name is Wilkshake. Make sure to subscribe to that notification bell. Join the podcast tomorrow night at 8:30 p.m. Pacific time, where me and Joe and Lady Poetic and Ignacio and Chuck and hopefully Presto, not sure who's coming, not sure if we'll all be there. You never know who's going to be there. But we'll be listening to hip-hop on this channel live tomorrow at 8:30 p.m. Pacific time. The first one that we're getting into is from the community page. If you would like to post some songs in the community page, there's lots of them. It's like an archive. It's an archive of all the best tunes that you can imagine. Please get in on that if you can. This show is cannabis heavy. Lots of collaborations. I think four of them have cannabis in it. Cannabis is my favorite MC. Toxic's favorite MC. We met through cannabis. I love cannabis. It's going to be a great show. Let's get into Mark DEEZ, who I've done tracks with, featuring Kool G Rap and Cannabis. Watch. Let's do it. Boot rap, boot rap.
Mark DEEZ, Kool G Rap, Big G on the beat, Cannabis, yeah.
They scheming, wanna juice the kid, the paper coming with a pump. Can't you all keep it a hundred, you ain't fucking with them, Trump. Semi sit on the waist, assault weapons in a trunk. Nothing but gutter shit in that Escalade, system pump. Run with some live ones, no doubt, yeah, keep it slum. KGR maniac, park in a handicap. Chick on the passenger side, lips like Brandy Black. Morning to morning, under the bodegas on us. Till the police is forming, we get ghosts like a hornet. Shit be clicking enormous, whips be high performance. Flashing money be flaunting, locking down strips and corners. Bulletproof under the camouflage with the fitted back. Freaks and Marriott suites, they playing with the kitty cat. Extra clip for the hammers, in case I gotta get it cast. Reeing up on the roar, no time, get them digits back. What you know about Louis 13, that's a grip for that.
Universal versus dispersing, the man is scary. No mortuary, plan to bury adversaries. Acting clearly, you passing near me, you're not in our stratosphere. You have an air for whack rappers attacking the patent pen. We savage here, smashing your atmosphere. Classic masters with tactics of passion and fear. You back in the rear, asking to steer. You lacking the real, black mask is stashed in the field. A task to conceal, the flask on and the flash for real. Torrential downpours of liquor, I'm down for the sound. More than malicious with the gods of rap. It's the lords of the vicious, lowered intentions with swords for the henchmen. Gore is relentless, I was born to just rip shit. The obvious truth, gods in the booth, prophets and loot, cops in pursuit. They talking to you. Marcus calling the troops. With G-Rap and Cannabis, I think that we can handle this.
We can handle this, the Big G's Cannabis and Kool G-Rap. The cool genius of rap. I start to speak, a week means nothing. A month goes by, I'm still here busting. Years begin to fill the void. Lyrically, they still scared of your boy. Prepare to deploy, your hearing is destroyed. Hello. Talk to the feds, them hollows gon' talk to your head. Like a witch doctor talks to the dead. Going like SWAT, flashbangs hanging like dreadlocks. I forgot, I seen a SWAT stick on his watch. He was stuck on saying stop, they shot him till he dropped. Went through his pockets and wallet for guap. He realized he got popped and went in the shock. They left him for the cops. By the time they got there, they had to just get a mop. Mark DEEZ, Iron Lung, Team 2, clean up poop. They teamed up, give me an on-screen view. Cannabis trigger figure bigger, but why mess your dick size with you? This is lyrical gigantism, nigga. Walk around with fist up, fight a whole generation. Put a million observations into one conversation with no education. My client has no statement and no explanation. You was attacked by an unknown assailant. You can see his arms flailing. I don't care, just nail him and impale him and blame it on aliens.
I love that. So is there another verse? I'm gonna finish off some trashes.
You're not promised tomorrow in this little shop of horrors. You lose. No need for try begging for your life, that don't concern me. Bitch! Take that with you on the way down. Goodbye.
I see what we about to do. I'm just kicking it.
Mark DEEZ. Okay, I go way back with Mark DEEZ. Okay, okay, excellent track. All the elements. Got a few things to say. Okay, Kool G Rap is who I know the least about, which is probably pretty criminal. in the grand scheme of things. But I love how he switched up his rhyming pattern like three times in the first eight bars, and then like just rode the same slot on the fourth beat for the second eight bars. It had a real good flow to it. It was kind of choppy and then cleaned up into something really magical by the end of it. I love Kool G Rap. I got to listen to more. Mark D's went savage. Usually Mark D's, when I've heard him, is like a smooth, you know, smooth flow, clean tone. He was savage. He got angry on that. And then Cannibus came in, and Cannibus introduced Kool G Rap, but didn't introduce Mark D's. I was like, oh shit. But then he dropped the huge Mark D's shout out in the middle of the verse. They all ripped it. It was savage. It's exactly what I'm looking for. That's a 9 out of 10. The best part about Lethal posting all these Cannibus tracks, and I haven't heard any of these. This is from a Mark D's album. So the album is called, let me see here. The song is called Boot Rap, and the album is called Bootstrap Theory. Bootstrap Theory. I'm not sure where you can find that, but I still talk to Mark D's. We're still buddies. You know, we're still in contact. He's hungry too. He wants to do tracks. He's still making hip hop. He's still active. He blended in real well. I like how he brought up his intensity, because he's got some giants on either side of him. And Cannibus came in on point. I mean, what else can you ask for in a track? Really, yeah, 9 out of 10. Awesome, guys. Let's get into the next one. The next one is from Lethal again, The Architect, Fantastic Four 2017, featuring K. Reno, Cannibus, Chris Rivers, and Flawless MCs. Is this the one that he wanted me to do a different track? I'm not sure, actually. I recommend doing the Architect version of Lyrical Noir. Architect version of Lyrical Noir. I think this is the one I got. Maybe Ignacio changed.